University Sains Malaysia USM menutup semua kampus dan premisnya
selama 3 minggu. Tinjauan di USM mendapati selain pelajar semenanjung, pelajar dari Sabah dan Sarawak
semua
memilih tidak pulang ke kampung.
Semua staf pusat pengajian dan akademik termasuk penyelidikan diwajibkan bekerja dari rumah. Semua kampus USM akan dihadkan serta melaksanakan pemeriksaan keselamatan dan saringan kesihatan.
It's been 3 years since kita dah buat RINTIS online, and this is actually the first time kita akan buat live, and it's quite a challenge for us
because the past semester we didn't get to meet each other because it's online, and for this semester RINTIS is going to be live face to face. We are excited for it. We're excited to conduct this event, and I hope you guys are happy for it. And let's go.